I was promised an armor the Lord. I fought many battles, but blood had I spilled, and this is the last one. Our foes will be stilled. Without none of Hastings on morrow we fight. Press back the invaders and show them our might. But this night of battle, I awoke from a dream. In the twilight I stood near the banks of the stream, and I saw an old woman in the last light of day, washing a cloak and keening the lay. Hues creased her cheeks like a fast-flowing stream, from eyes that were bright as a campfire's gleam. I knelt down beside her. "Peace, woman," I said. "Why do you grieve when no one is dead?" "On the morrow," she said, "the morrigan rides, and its folks colder from her cannot ride. She is commanded in battle and fall, and join the warriors who answer her call." She pulled up the garment to ring on the stone, and two dainty core I saw was my own. The morning is coming, the sky dawning red, as blood, red as the blood that I know I must shed. My horse and my armor, my spear and my shield, I'll leave to another to take to the field. This battle is my last, this will be my last day. The Raven Queen calls me, and I must obey.